live in the emergence. I live in an alternative community that's 40 years old, and we're working from this place of change. And one of the core concepts in this community is collectivity. We don't go to our house and live individually. I live with 20 adults, 3 teenagers. There are 11 languages spoken in our house. We are a magnet for the world's cutting-edge thinkers who are coming to our community to study what it looks like to live in a different paradigm. And I would invite any of you to go to the Global Ecovillage Network conference. And there at that conference, you'll see we're not unique. There are communities all over the world, and they're not new. I mean, Damanhur is 40 years old. Fintorn is 41, 42 years old, 60 years old. So these are communities that are not a flash in the pan. They're not arising and then disappearing. They're growing, and we're connected, and we're creating change by doing it. We're not talking about it. We're doing it every single day. And it's not about ideology, because ideology, it's easy to agree on. But when you have a yogurt in the refrigerator for breakfast, and you have 20 people living in your house, and you go down to get that yogurt, it's not likely to be there. And you have to then look at yourself and say, okay, what's important? Is it my yogurt that's gone? Or is the idea that someone in my family, not my biological family, it's not a family I chose, but that's satisfied a need for someone in my immediate circle. And when you start to live in that way, you start to look at the world in a different way, and you start to interact with the world in a different way. Our community stepped out of politics. We stepped out of politics about 8 years ago, because we realized that what's going on in the political systems is not going to provide the change that has to happen. Because you don't create change in the same camp in which the problems were created. So we have to step out of that and look at the founding of alternative ways of living.